Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of my TV set. I turned it on 5 years ago and haven't turned it off yet. From Caroline in the city and the Maniacs and Barney. Now they're even making movies for people just like me who are glued to the TV, watching every talk show that I can. Never had time, I'm a couch potato kind of a man. I start my day early at a quarter to two, with Tracy Sam Kelly at 10. The 18 big bad bike show Benson and Silver Spoons, and I end my day with David Letterman. Cause we are watching our TV all day and all night. We are watching just because we're afraid we might miss something that's on. Like that game show with a gong. Joel's in charge of our day and our TV remote control. But it's alright, cause I was saved by the bell tonight. If I followed by LPR and Seth Bell, we are watching our TV all day and all night. Because we're afraid we might miss something that's on. All those infomercials can't be wrong. Now all my home improvement needs I get from Tinder Tools I Man. For 14 years I've watched the same reruns of Gilligan's Island. Even cartoons like the Smurfs, Voltron and Gummy Bears. Tell me that my house is on fire. Tape it when I'm away. I just can't live without the Simpsons. After Leave It to Beaver, I feel really fine. That's Sci-Fi with Star Trek at 9. Matlock, Hogan's Heroes, Monster, Soul Train 2. Oh, TV, I'm mad about you. We are watching our TV all day and all night. We are watching just because we're afraid we might miss something that's on. Like the Jerry Lewis telethon. We are watching our TV all day and all night. We are watching just because we're afraid we might miss something that's on. Like Bob Ross painting with his mom. We are watching our TV all day and all night. Cause we're afraid we might miss something that's on, but it doesn't really matter.